And to kick it off, of course, the Haka. New Zealand to face the wind in the first half. You can see it howling in. New Zealand team. The Aussies were jogging around at the other end of the field.
They just ignored the Haka.